King of Ceremonies, and this is my mistress, Clarissa.
Let's take a walk back down memory